And welcome back to another episode. Well, let's continue going into cauldron RHO. See what we can find. No, this game has no diving. I think the Forbidden West will have diving. Oh, in the trailer, but I don't think this one has. A lot of resources. This looks fishy. I think there's some big boy coming up.
Here.
Wait.
Like blood to a heart.
Why am I up now?
The cauldron runs on life itself.
Wait, there was an alternative way? I didn't see that. Okay, interesting.
Okay.
he's up. Yeah, he's up. Okay, I'm gonna die. So we'll just kill everybody. Take the right here. Okay. Wait, what? It's a barrier, I can't go through there. Huh. I just walk here. Okay. Could have told me that earlier. That weapon. Okay.
Belly of this giant beast.
Oops, wrong button. But I still made it.
Where I need to go.
Then we'll go there.
I'll find a use for you.
Okay, we are 14 minutes in. Let's see what big boy we're fighting this time. Let's just quickly check how the Snapmaw works again. I killed one. So, body, there's the blaze canister, which is weak to fire and tear, and the freeze stack, which is weak to all. Good.
This
is about to get a lot harder.
First try. Because it's a handling coil. Nice. D8, sorry. Still stuck in my German brain sometimes. Let's pick up the goodies. Ravager cannon. Wait. Who lost that? The other dude lost that. Okay. Reminder for next time, I can shoot up those cannons on those beasts. Forgot about that. Well, you can do it the easy way, or you can do it the hard way. We just did it the hard way. As we're playing on hard anyway, we have to do it the hard way, I guess. Common sense, isn't it? Everybody would agree. Easy is for everybody. And be done with it.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Dance, pretty boys.
down. The others haven't noticed. These aren't cheap.
Okay, with that one out of the way. Downstairs, but do that later. I think it's time to do this guy. Just hit the save button, and with that slide, we're gonna wrap things up here, and I'll catch you guys with the next episode. Stay tuned.